Winnipeg police have laid public mischief charges against 20-year-old Evan Maud. Now, Maud is an Aboriginal man from Winnipeg who claims that police officers picked him up one night, drove him out to the country, and left him to fend for himself in a snowy field.
We investigated thoroughly, and have been able to totally, 100% disprove the allegations.
Apparently, Maud made up the whole story, according to police. They say that there was no way this could have happened. They have GPS technology, transit bus surveillance, witness reports from independent witnesses. They say there's absolutely no way this could have happened.
It's not easy, and hopefully we can work with him where he can take responsibility and accept responsibility.
We're interested in turning the corner, and we think a perfect start to that would be a sincere and unequivocal apology. But that's up to Mr. Maud to make that decision, and we hope that he has the courage and support to do so.
For the Winnipeg Sun, I'm Paul Turenne.